Want to see me take this orange and make it into an amazing natural hair oil? Orange oil is amazing for the hair. It has vitamin C and collagen. It can grow the hair. It is amazing for dandruff, an irritated scalp. It's also wonderful for a scalp that's inflamed and itchy. So I'm going to show you how to do it.
We're going to grate our orange because we need the peel, and then we're going to take 1/4 cup of sweet almond oil and put it in a double boiler and let it boil for 40 minutes. Then we'll drain out the peel, and now we have an orange oil. Put it in a sealed glass and you're good. The other way is to take an orange and peel the skin, and then you're going to cut the skin up in small, tiny pieces. We're making a cold press type of orange oil. This is where no heat is applied. You're going to use 1/2 cup of sweet almond oil, avocado oil, or coconut oil, and let it sit for 3 to 4 days, and you have an oil.